everyone. Do you know someone who might be disconnected from the church that they love because they don't have internet access? I do. I know of two of them. One is in state, one is out of state. What I'm doing, and maybe this might be an idea you could think of as well, is on a Monday or a Tuesday after the weekend, I go on to the websites of each of these parishes, and I spin off whatever the current kind of written communication is for them. So in the case of someone who's out of state, I print out their bulletin and I mail it to them with a stamp and an envelope. And for my loved one in state, I mail them the mass intentions and the parish newsletter. So they're very happy to get it. They feel in some way connected to their church that they love. And maybe you could do something like that as well to bring a little sunshine into someone's life while we're waiting to get back together in our churches.
Stay home, stay safe, and have fun. See you guys later.
What's he doing? Yeah.